Welcome to France. I'm the Ron, and we are one shot qualifying.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Hamilton, Bottas, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Oh, Russell. So much potential. So, let's go and see you on the race.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Rowan, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, and Ricciardo, Vettel, Albon, Sainz, and Lance Stroll, Hamilton, Norris, Esteban Ocon, and Grosjean, Gasly, Magnussen, Daniel Kvyat, and Kimi Raikkonen, Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
My God. was a good blow. I'm ahead of the pack. Let me hope that I can handle it. Occupying the track, the other drivers cannot undertake all that sweet stuff from the beginning of a GP.
Stop. I saw it.
out of track a bit. Giovinazzi and Gasly ahead of me with soft tires, so they didn't pit stop. There is no pressure to me.
Caution.
Goodbye, Alfa Romeo.
Is clear. Green flag.
You already told me that, Jeff. You're a bit repetitive, don't you think? Gasly is pitting. Now I'm P1. God damn. I'm so ahead of the P2 that it's almost give me the feeling that I'm cheating the game. My god. I guess there are a few tracks that we feel more comfortable driving it. For example, in Vietnam, Monaco, the GP of Singapore. I'm going to be so bad. One other that I like a lot, but I'm suck driving it. It's the Austrian GP. Another one that it's extremely difficult. It's the Japanese GP. It's very hard.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I guess that the hours of gameplay with the steering wheel are giving some results too. And I could probably say that it's better and easier to drive with the steering wheel than with the controller. With the steering wheel, we got more control of the thing. Control that I didn't have with the controller. Oh my god. 50 seconds ahead of Verstappen. This is insane.
has 3 laps of fuel remaining.
and the Williams again.
Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
The Williams again. P1, driver of the day, Pierre Gasly. Very, very good driver, yes, indeed.
Yes. Another superb French Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory.
I'm going to miss the
Anthony
celebration
Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
It looks like it's time once again to hand out the silverware as the successful drivers make their way to the podium. It was a gritty performance today
what
by Williams,
arrows,
and they've
man.
Got the race win to prove it.
This is Williams, now from Mercedes on top. Oh, of course, we are power unit of Mercedes, but not the team, the manufacturer. Yes.
Let's review the driver's standings. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Now, let's discuss, Hans. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, you put me in a bit of a tight spot today, but I think I'll go for Pierre Gasly. He kept a cool head under pressure and made the most of some difficult circumstances.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ange for more exciting Formula One action soon.
Because of the blow from the beginning, we were going to see on the highlights. Let me check how George Russell. Oh, George Russell. The guy only made the B18 because Giovinazzi got the DNF. Let me just see the standings. Okay, I'm now at P5. 105 points ahead of Vettel. Veteran champion. You see the construction. Yes, we are the best of the rest. Williams,